A candidate for balloon sinuplasty would be anyone who has what I term a bad nose. And, you know, if you have a bad nose, that means you're usually suffering from allergies or repeat infections, can't sleep at night because you can't breathe through your nose, headaches in the front of your face, maybe multiple visits to the primary care doctor, or maybe even urgent care centers. Those are the kind of people that are very easy to find here in South Florida. And those patients would be the perfect candidate for the balloon sinuplasty. The balloon sinuplasty procedure is really fairly atraumatic. You can expect to go back to work the next day. We've had a couple patients go back to work the same day, but I think just to be safe, it would be best if you just take a day off the day of the procedure, and that would be just fine.